Okay, guys, I've got a very good switch for you here, and basically what it does is when you shoot, it activates whatever's on the other end. So in this case, it's the light. So very basic, you can use it a lot. I don't use it that much, but it's fun for when you're shooting down walls and shooting zombies and stuff. Okay, guys, check this out. See you later.